Welcome back to the Kilt Detection, and today what we're going to do, we're going to work on this F-150. And this F-150 has a problem where she just dies out at random intervals, sometimes when you just come off the throttle. And on most vehicles, you'd say it's probably idle air control or IAC. Well, this is an 06 F-150. IAC is actually controlled by the throttle body. You can see it kind of right there. So we're going to replace that throttle body and see if we can't get this thing to live a little bit longer than just, you know, quick trip down to the stop sign. So let's get to it and we'll see what happens. The link to this throttle body is in the description. It's a link to Amazon. I'll tell you what, it went on faster than a knife fight in a phone booth. And if you're going to crash, crash into that like button and I'll let you get back to the video. Yeah, and what I'll do is I'll actually pull this whole deal. So what we're going to start with, we're going to start with a 5/16. And we're going to pull this out of here. Just loosen that up. We're going to pull this whole unit. We're just going to leave her hooked up. And now, man, this is going to be a 5/16 dream. Maybe nightmare.
Let's get something a little bit more comfortable, shall we?
Just use this to break her loose. You happen to have a extension. Now, of course, this has this little clip on the back of it, so it gets a little bit tough. We're going to use this flat blade and put a little pressure on the back of this clip and see if we can pull this sucker right out.
All right.
Nope, not quite yet. Well, I'm just curious.
Yes.
Nope.
No, this won't do it either, probably.
It is our will against it. Yeah. I think this T-handle is broken. Well, here, let me take that back. All right. We will improvise, adapt, and overcome.
I think you just didn't have the way down the slot there.
It looks like it'll tighten.
There it goes. All right, so the 5/16 bolts come out. I got it. And it just launched that gasket right off of there. This is not a tool friendly place. Well, apparently, this thing does not come with a new gasket. This thing looks like it's going faster than a knife fight in foam.
We'll just get these tightened up, you know, and then go a little cross pattern to tighten them up. Make sure it's evenly tied across there.
All right. Now, let's see if we can fire her up. All right, go ahead and give her a shot. Nothing? All right, so this is the old throttle body, and again, this is drive-by-wire. So, this is all solenoid activated, and it's supposed to be smart enough to figure out, it's like, hey, when I'm low on idle, I need to go ahead and open the throttle blade just a little bit. But apparently, if brains were dynamite, this thing couldn't blow its nose, because this thing is not smart enough to figure out how to keep this thing running. And as you can see right now, she is purring like a kitten. So, and before this thing sounded pretty bad, sounded like a marble rolling around inside of a train car, but sounded like she's idling really nice and smooth right now. We'll probably take her for a ride here and see how she does. Well, shock amazing, she cranks up just like she meant to. Foxtrot standing. Whew. And that air, man, that's cooler than a dachshund's danglies in a snowstorm.
Sweeping out of it. I'm not going to sweep it out down here to the horse rack and all that stuff. runs like a champ.
It didn't even
bounce. Not even a burble.
No. And like I said, you know, probably next time I started and it burped before I even got out of the driveway, but it hasn't had a beat yet.
You know, this thing ran like a champ this entire way. It fixed the issue with the stalling. Runs like a champ, gets better mileage now, doesn't hiccup or burble, starts right up. So I'd say it was a complete win. And this particular throttle body, you know, it fits like the Crown Vicks from like 05 to 11. Pretty much the 05 to 11 or even the, you know, the 5.4 liters, it'll fit those from 05 to 14, I believe. Anyways, I got a link in the description again to the throttle body. So if you want to go ahead and click on it, you can see if it fits your particular application. But yeah, lots of the 4.6 liter V8s from that particular genre, the 05 to 11, you know, it'll fit them and maybe it'll fix your issues. So if you're going to crash into that like button and subscribe for more, and we will see you in the next one.